check out what suddenly happened on what had been a pretty normal cold morning drive. A woman dressed in black was standing in the middle of the road. Randy says she came out of nowhere and he came within inches of running her over. Randy turned around to see if she was okay. It turned out she was about 70 or 80 years old and he suspects she had dementia. He called the police and they were able to come pick her up.